So as you guys may or may not know, I am broke as F. So it's obvious that I cannot afford a Mac. So what I do is use Mac thingies on my Windows PC, and one of them is the mouse cursor. I think it's really awesome, as you can see. When I see, it's really awesome, it's really neat. So if you also want to do the same thing, what you can do is first go to the link that I'm going to leave on the description below. Go there, it will open up this page, then click download zip, and I have already have it downloaded on my PC. Let's see, here it is. This is the zip folder that you are going to have. After you have downloaded the zip folder, you need to extract it. So let's extract it. After that, what you need to do is click on this install, right click on it and click install. After that install, then what you need to do is go to the search and type main.cpl, main.cpl, control panel item. After that, this will open up. Go to pointers, and from here, from the scheme, select El Capitan, and that's pretty much it. Just click apply and OK, and that's it. You have got Mac mouse cursor on your Windows, and I have got a really, like, this is really nice. This is really nice. Okay, the blue wheel and whatnot, it's really neat, so I like it. If you guys also wanna try it, give it a shot and let me know how it turns out. And this was it for today. I think it's really short, but you know. So if you guys liked it, then leave a like below, and if you're new, then please subscribe to the channel. I make tech videos, kind of. So as always, thank you for watching, and be safe, be savage.